Welcome back. In this video, we are going to, this is a short video based on complex calculations for rectangular form. Okay, any to add or okay, in rectangular form, we are going to deal with addition, subtraction, and multiplication in rectangular form. Now, suppose you are having two numbers in rectangular form, say a plus jb, and another number is c plus, another number is you are having c plus jd. Okay, suppose if you need to add these two numbers, if you need to add a plus jb and c plus jd, the resultant will be equal to a plus c plus j into b plus d. Okay, so to explain what is actually happening here is, it is basically a vector addition. Suppose you are having two axes, real axis and imaginary axis. Okay, say this is my a plus jb vector, this is my a plus jb, this is my a plus jb vector. Now another one I am drawing it as c plus jd, this is my c plus jd. Okay, if you are adding these two vectors, actually what is happening is I am getting a parallelogram rule. So using parallelogram rule, I am getting what, this one. Okay, so that the resultant vector is given by a plus c plus j into b plus d. Okay, so actually what is happening, it is basically a parallelogram rule. Okay, so based on parallelogram rule, you are adding a plus jb plus a plus jd, you will get it as a plus c plus j into b plus d. Okay, now suppose if you need to subtract a plus jb minus c plus jd, the resultant will be equal to, first you subtract the real parts, which are real parts a and c, so c will be subtracted from a, plus j into, which are the imaginary parts b and d, so d will be subtracted from b minus d. So if you are subtracting a plus jb minus c plus jd, you will get it as a minus c plus j into b minus d. Then suppose if you are multiplying a plus jb into c plus jd, so are multiplying these two, you will get it as a plus b into c plus d is you are multiplying it based on the formula a plus b into c plus d. Okay, so what, so here the result is a into c plus j a b plus j b c plus j into b d. So you can write it as which are the real parts, j into j is j square is minus 1, so you get it as ac minus bd, ac minus bd plus, in these two terms j and jb, so you can take what, you can take j as common, so j into ad plus bc. This is how you are multiplying two numbers in rectangular form. So here I have mentioned about addition. The addition is parallelogram rule. Again, subtraction is also another parallelogram rule. Okay. So using parallelogram rule, you can go with addition as well as subtraction. Now, a plus jb into c plus jd is multiplication. Okay. So using multiplication, what happens? The real parts will get segregated as well as imaginary part will get segregated. Again, j square, we can take it as minus 1. Okay. So with that, I am ending this short video on complex calculations on rectangular form. Thank you.